From working on her craft to taking care of her young kids, actress Lex Scott Davis's life can be just as action-packed as her new show, Florida Man. Davis plays the ex-wife of Édgar Ramirez's Mike Valentine, a former cop who finds himself in the middle of a shady Florida treasure hunt on the Netflix crime series, which premiered April 13th. In real life, however, she's married to the flight attendant's M.O. McRae, with whom she shares two children.